See what Pixar has
All
to
right,
offer.
Pixar coming out here with a possible banger. Who knows? Elemental, which realistically, Cool Maths Games production. Because we've played this game before. No, it's a joke because there was a cool math game with
Yeah.
what was
Fire
it?
Boy and
Fucking
Lava Girl?
no, it's
No,
not the
it's
fucking
not,
Dream
bro.
Dream.
That's sick. I mixed that shit up. Fire Boy and
Shit.
Water Girl.
Yeah, it was like
My
a
fucking
Fire Boy and a Water Girl, or
God.
was it a
Just both
Fire
have
Girl and a
fire
Water Boy?
powers.
Hold on,
No, it was Fire Boy and Water Girl.
I don't believe
I'm
you.
very confident now. Cool laugh
They made
games.
six of them?
Fire.
Are Fire Boy and Water Girl dating? Water Girl is Fire Boy's girlfriend of future wife. They hang out with each other in several episodes. Several episodes? What episodes? Wait a minute. We got a whole animated series? This is what we're talking about. It's this
Yeah, and
game.
it was fire.
Yeah, it was a banger. It was a banger. It was really good.
Peak Pixar.
But this is this. I'm assuming this is the. This is the sequel, where they both become trans. So that's why the genders are different than before. So they just kind of swapped. That's not a great way to put it. You get what I mean, man. In a good way, though. Congrats to them on the transitions. See? She's a bad
Dummy
bitch.
bit. I'm kidding.
That's a little sus.
That is a little
It's like me
strange.
ripping off one of your hairs. At least visually, it is kind of fun.
Yeah.
But I have no idea about the actual story yet. Pixar is always just like, what if this was an onomatopoeia? Wait, is onomatopoeia the right word?
Sorry.
No, what's the word for a not living thing? Being alive. Hold on. Wrong word. It's not an onomatopoeia. That's a fucking word.
I forgot. Anthropomorphic.
Yes! Yes! So what the fuck is an onomatopoeia? That's like.
Well, anthropomorphic applies to animals.
Hold
I don't
on.
remember what the,
Okay, so
No, an onomatopoeia is like a word
I
that
was about to
sounds.
say, I knew it was like a word that was like
That
about a
describes
rule of a
sounds.
word or some shit.
But,
I just.
It's not
It's
technically
late.
anthropomorphic either because that applies to
Personification.
animals. Personification, yeah.
Sorry.
I wanted to use the bigger word. Damn, she fine. Okay, so this is so not only have they transitioned, but they don't remember each other because the villains in the end of Fire Boy and Water Girl 6 captured them and pulled a Tokyo Ghoul, messed with their memories. They don't know each other anymore.
And then just drops them in an isekai world.
Yeah, exactly. And
And
it was
now
kind of
Fire
like
Boy is hot.
and it's a little close to SAO. In a weird way, because it's like a simulation. So we made it so they'll like each other, or maybe they already do, because it's
But they
fate.
were
It's fate.
already yeah, they were
It's
already
fate.
married
Yeah.
at the
Speaking
end
of
of
fate,
Fire Boy
have you guys
and
read
Water Girl
Fates Day
Six.
Night, popular visual novel by Kinokunasu?
Have you played Fate Extra? That's a real
You read
question.
Tsukihime, which is better than both? I don't know, man.
I have read Tsukihime.
That
I'm
is
Wade.
true.
I'm Ember.
Not the remake though.
Not the remake.
But it should be lit. We've just pissed off everyone in that's seen this video. During the big reveal, we were just talking about fate. I mean, it's, I might watch it, you know?
Probably watch
But I
it.
always
Most
say I'll watch
times.
some shit and then I don't watch it, so maybe I won't watch it either.
I will probably force somebody to watch it with me.
True. Now, what I can't wait is for Ant-Man Quantumania. Not because of Ant-Man, because of Kang.
Yeah, that's very fair.
Right, I'm in the video. Bye, guys.